My favourite projection moment in the encounter is probably Tutti dancing in the rain, because it's one of a few moments where the projection is used to open up the story from quite a very intimate and personal and claustrophobic atmosphere to a much wider stage picture that talks about wider concerns outside of the story.